How's it going, everybody? Elephant Ninja here, and welcome back to the Meilin Lee Challenge in Minecraft. Now, yeah, a lot has definitely changed. I now have an extra devil chest. Whoa, we got a really high stalk of sugarcane. Wow, how did that happen? Oh, and we got a giant statue of Meilin Lee. Looks really cool. I mean, the body's kind of small, but yeah, I felt like that was good. What? Oh my! That's a lot of sugar cane. Wow! Look at that! Whoa! I just broke the giant stalk. That was a lot of sugar cane that came raining down. Ah, you missed it, mate. It was brilliant, though. It was amazing. It was really cool. Man, such a spectacular sight, but I guess you missed it. Oh, poor May. Oh, well, it's fine. At least we can make a whole bunch of paper. Like, buttloads of paper. Yep, we can make a lot of paper, like a whole bunch that I guess some people could even wipe on their bottom if they wanted to. Okay, we got stacks upon stacks of this stuff. That's impressive. Whoa, we got a new house here. Ooh, what's going on here? Okay. Oh, we got a new cartographer. Nice, okay. Wonder when this guy showed up. That's kind of strange. Okay, I'm giving you all my paper, dude. Hope you're ready to accept all my paper trades. To give you 36 pieces of paper. What's wrong with you, man? I didn't even hurt you. Woodland Explorer map. May, we're about to go exploring to a woodland mansion. I hope you're ready. We are about to find a woodland mansion. Just gotta find it. Ah, compass! There you are. Oh, I gotta trade it back to that guy. Okay, cartographer. I'm gonna trade you that. Thank you. Alright, let's go ahead and do this, May. We got a very long journey ahead of us. I still got it, right? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, this really is gonna be a long journey. And I don't really see a lot of land awaiting us, May. Yeah, that's not good. Especially because of your Iron Golem AI. You're not gonna actually be able to swim. You're gonna sink. Okay, we're gonna need some boats, honestly. We need a lot of boats. Well, we really only need one, but yeah, I might as well just take this one. Just to make sure May doesn't sink, honestly. Alright, and I've also brought along a stick as well to control her, like, while we're on land and all that. Okay, looks like we've got to follow the Woodland Mansion map. Okay. It's very hard to see, but we're at the very bottom left. And it looks like this place is northeast of us. All right, May. I hope you're ready to go smooth sailing like a pirate. Arrgh! Of course, you're not really pirate animals, but... But who cares? We're sailing anyway. Let's do this. Oh my... What the... Oh my, I can't see. What the... Okay, I can't really see, while you're in the boat. Yeah, I'm sorry, May. Wait. Stay right there, May. I think I know what else we need. We need a lead. Hold on, stay right there. Okay, it's definitely gonna be a very long journey until we get to the mansion. Just to save us some time, I'll basically get to where we're halfway there. Wish us luck. Well, after about 20 minutes traveling, wow, we're almost there. Wow, the Woodland Mansion's literally right there, May. We're gonna make it. Ooh. Okay, you're still following me, right? Okay, that's good. That's good. Yeah, stay behind me at all times, May. And be very careful. Ooh. The Woodland Mansion. Okay, this seems kind of strange. Usually it's around a dark oak forest. This one's around a spruce forest. What is going on here? How is there a Woodland Mansion around a spruce forest? That doesn't make any sense, bro. Ooh, doesn't look like we're gonna be able to get across. Yeah, with your size there. Okay, not to worry, May. I'll make us a bridge. That is, if some of these stupid blocks would stop appearing literally in the water. Where you can't swim because of your AI. Okay, don't worry, May. I know what I'm doing. Just building some more spruce planks here. Oh boy, it's not that far away. We're almost there to the front entrance. Yeah, hopefully this doesn't take too long getting to this front entrance. Oh my gosh, May! May, what are you doing? Get back up here. Get back up here, May. What are you doing? Oh, wow, we got some foxes. Okay, those are nice. But seriously, May, get back up here, please. This is what I didn't want to happen, May. With you sinking and all that. Wow, this is really making me regret giving a character an Iron Golem AI. Even if they are normally that size, especially in a film itself. Oh my goodness, is this... I thought you took damage. Okay, you scared me. Ooh, you really scared me right there, mate. Don't do that. Okay, there's, okay, I think we did it, mate. We did it. Okay, teleport to me, mate. I'm at the entrance. Oh. Yeah, come on, mate. Yeah! That's how you do it, May. Get Gotta be careful. These guys can hit really hard. Yeah, those Vindicators can hit really hard, girl. Gotta be pretty careful. Wow, they got a war room. Okay, not as cool as mine, honestly. Not as cool as my war room. Mine has actual colors. Theirs do not. Okay, I think I might as well just light the way with the torches. Okay. Oh, yes, okay, take out another Vindicator. And wow, I guess Darko did have a pretty stressful night at Shrek's Hotel. Really hope that went well, my friend. I really hope that went well. Oh boy, is it amazing having a red panda attack buddy. Oh, this is amazing. What? Okay, I thought I saw something in there. Looks like a bat or a vex. Oh, yes, yes, there is. Okay. I'm not gonna hit it, though, because I don't want to accidentally hit me in the process at the same time. Okay, you stay right there, May. I'll be right back. Do not try to suffocate yourself over here, please. Oh, we got a lot of treasures here. Interesting. Wow, we got a lot of stuff here. Okay, copper, we don't need this. Redstone, we need this. A diamond hoe? A diamond hoe, I guess I'll take that. Why not? I mean, at least it's one I didn't craft, right? Oh my goodness, wow. It's so amazing how this Woodland Mansion can literally give you diamond holes for free. When you're literally in the mansion. What was this? Wait. A redstone jail? What? Okay, wow. That is one ominously creepy face. Okay, what else have we got here? Ooh, we got a mushroom farm. Interesting. Interesting. Okay, so there's nothing really, that particular that we need on the first floor of this one. That kind of sucks. Oh well, maybe the next one we'll be able to explore, May. That is, if you're strong-willed enough to get to the next one, that is. Come on, May. Yes! Oh, that was nice. Oh, man. The Vindicator just walked up to her and died. Oh my gosh, that was so satisfying. I don't know why I loved it so much, but I did. Ooh. Oh, it's also snowing over there. It's thundering and it's snowing. Interesting. Okay, allium. Pretty sure I don't even need the alliums. Okay, what else is there? How are these mushrooms growing in random places? Wow, and somehow, despite there being places where birch saplings are meant to be, somehow on the mobile version, it's like they're non-existent. It's like they don't actually exist here. Okay, so that's all we got on this side of the building. Come on, Ray, we gotta get to that next one. We gotta get to that other side. And also, bump up the difficulty. Okay, come on, May. Okay, good job, May. Ooh. Chandelier. And another Vindy. Whoa, the way he just magically pulled it out of his hand. They actually changed up the animation for that guy. Come on, move forward! What are you doing? Alright, I got it, May. The first totem. Alright, I got the first totem. Let's go. Feathers, I don't really need those right now. Oh wow, there's a lot of stuff here. Another fighting arena? Wait. Ooh, we got a lot of stuff. Okay. Yeah, give me that. Extra string, extra redstone. Gotta have that redstone. What to do here? Maybe replace the cobblestone with the name tag. Yeah, I think that'll be good. I think that'll be good enough for that. Alright, find another name tag. Not bad. Not bad. Whoa, 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 whoa. That scared me. Oh, help me, May. May, help me. Okay, thank you. Okay. Ooh, that was pretty scary. That was a little bit too close for comfort. Oh, spider. Get out of here. Oh my, I'm missing the, oh god, no. No, I can't get up there. Oh, thank you, creeper, thank you. Oh god, there's multiple spiders. I need help, May. Okay, thanks for coming anyway, thank you. What the? Oh, God! Okay, skeleton. Oh, my. Get out of here, freaking bone brain. Okay, wow, I don't really like that guy. Nope. Oh, an extra bucket. Interesting. Yeah, that could be very useful. Very interesting. Okay, kind of a shame that this one went kaboom. This whole room went kaboom thanks to a creeper. Well, that's great. I did not want to disturb, like, the actual building of this mansion, because this must have taken the illagers hours to create. Literal hours. And now they're gonna have to rebuild that part because of a stupid creeper. Okay. Spider Eye, I don't need you. Oh, no, 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 no. Help me, May. Thank you. That was pretty scary. What? Oh my. Whoa. That was creepy. There was somebody behind the stairs. Oh, that looked like something out of a horror movie. Oh my god. That was so creepy. Oh, what? Oh god, help me, May. Thank you. Holy crap, I'm at very low health. Man, that's not good. Okay, now I gotta get that totem. There we go. Okay. Yeah, come up here, May. If you can fit around here. Or if not, you can just teleport up here. Come on, May. We got some serious business to take care of. What are you doing, May? The business is not in that bedroom. The business is up here. Come on, May. Teleport up here. Okay, another library. Ooh! Okay, that was creepy. I think that Evoker was also about to summon in his Vexes, too. That was really close. Oh boy, thank you, May. Whew, for really helping me out as well. And I'm not being sarcastic, like, you've been a really good help. Alright, so the last totem should be right here. Against this guy. Whoa! That dude tanked a lot of hits. Bro! Okay, at least we got it. At least we got this last totem. Okay, what to throw out in place of this final totem? I'm thinking here, guys. This is a tough decision here. Maybe the 9 coal? Yeah, I think that's fine. Alright, I think we pretty much cleared this mansion. Yeah, come on, May. There hasn't been much treasure here, but hey, at least we completed the mansion, right? Alright. Oh boy. Time to really go downstairs. Oh boy. Time to get back home. Oh boy. That was such an amazing trip. Oh boy, the Woodland Mansion. Definitely one of the best ones I've ever been to in a while, May. Alright. No need to worry, May. I'll get you out of that. Okay, so we just gotta punch the boat a couple times. Oh wait, I just realized I can't bring the boat with me because my inventory's full. Yeah, you stay right there, May. You stay right there. I wonder what to do now. Okay. Okay, I could place down another chest, but... Man, I don't know if I'd be able to come back for this thing. Okay, pretty sure May's not gonna despawn as well, because she's in a boat. Oh boy, that definitely does look like a mini May. Oh my gosh, her arms and legs are very short on the statue. Compared to the actual Meilin Lee. Oh boy. Oh man. I'm definitely not gonna redo that one either. No, thank you. Man, it was already a lot of work, like, trying to find a woodland mansion and all that. Yeah, no thanks. I don't need to do that extra work. Okay, let's go ahead and get over to you, May, who is still in the boat. Okay, hopefully, another May didn't just hop in. Hopefully this is only one of them. Okay, thank goodness, it's still the one original May. Alright. I'll get you out, girl. There you go. Wow, so it was only two punches away from fully breaking. That's amazing. Alright, come on, May. No, don't sink, May. Alright, teleport up here, May. Yeah, come to me, May. Why are you going deeper? What are you doing? Oh, wow. There's a lot of random Mays here. Oh my gosh, why are you down there, May? I'm gonna need a stick to get you out now, aren't I? Well, this is gonna be annoying. Come on. Come on, May, this way. Oh, we gotta go up these racks. Wait, you can't even jump while I'm riding you underwater? Oh no, I'm drowning! Oh god. Alright, come on, May. Okay, how am I supposed to get May out of there? Oh, lead. Dang, she is in deep. Oh, yes! Okay, the lead's working. There we go. Come on, May. Oh, boy. That was such an amazing Woodland Mansion trip. Oh, boy. Man, that was fun. Wow, found at least three totems and took care of a whole bunch of vindicators. Oh, man, that was amazing. Oh, yeah, there it is. There's our house, May. We made it back. And if we ever plan on going to the Woodland Mansion again, we could just talk to that cartographer again. Provided we have the emeralds and the compass ready. Oh, boy. That was such a successful journey. Oh, man. I'm actually really happy with that. I'm very happy with that journey. That was a lot that happened, dude. That was such an insane journey. Okay, I guess I'll have to make a place to put away these totems. I guess three of them here. Okay, along with villager spawn eggs. It's fine. Okay, where'd you go, May? Oh. Oh, were you in the farm, May? Oh, sorry about that. Oh, boy. Wow, this has definitely been an insane journey. Yeah, you couldn't agree more, could you, May? Ooh, kinda think. I'd actually better put one of these in my inventory, actually. Well, this has been part two of the Minecraft and Meilin challenge, and we just had a really amazing time exploring with the mansion. Really hope you guys did enjoy. Elephant, slice that like button, subscribe today to join the Elephant Ninja Clan, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.